And congratulations to Adison Buzzell in the Idaho Home Learning Academy in Oneida County. She is recognized in the first essay contest hosted by Attorneys for Civic Education. Addison's essay explored freedom of expression, the right to bear arms, and the right to vote. Addison is in the eighth grade.